Yo, it's your homeboy Kiyosagi in the building. This is another channel update video. Simply put, Nanatsu no Taizai, I'm catching up to it. Sunken Rock, I'm catching up to it. Liar Game, I'm catching up to it. And those are the three series that I'm reading. I'm reading them simultaneously. So if I'm on chapter 10 of Liar Game, I then, instead of reading chapter 11, I make sure that I'm on chapter 10 for the other two. The reason why I'm not doing a James Nerd Nation type of thing, which is I review the chapters right from the get-go, is I'm heavily spoiled in Liar Game. I'm heavily spoiled in Nanatsu no Taizai. And as for Sunken Rock, I mean, I am enjoying it, but I'm not quite sure if I'm going to review it. That's why I'm chilling till I reach that stage where I've absorbed enough of the manga to see, okay, this is very deep. I can do theory videos, I can do discussion videos, and all that good stuff, because I mean, simply doing chapter reviews isn't worth it for a series that not everybody reads, first and foremost, and a series that doesn't have all those layers that you can find in, you know, One Piece, etc., etc., you know. So yeah, that's what's going on. I am catching up. I mean, the thing with Nanatsu no Taizai is, when this manga was, when the manga first started, pretty much, I was reading it. I actually read it the day it came out. Well, not the day, but when chapter one was out. Only chapter one, that's when I started reading it. And I read pretty far into it, but at the time, I wasn't taking it seriously. I was just curious on how the seven deadly sins would be portrayed, because that's a concept that I like. And yeah, once again, I didn't take it too seriously. And I ended up dropping the series because I was trying to promote it, but it wasn't really picking up any heat. And like I said, I was only interested in the powers, for the most part, of the seven deadly sins. And anybody who reads the series knows that whenever you catch up, you start to notice how the author sort of stalls and drags things a bit. And that's pretty much what he was doing. He was stalling really hard after, what was it? It was like the fourth or the fifth sin. Probably the fourth, because that's when I really stopped. The rest, I mean, I have been checking up on it just to see if any new sins have come out. And yeah, since then, I mean, but to be honest, almost all the sins are revealed, and the series has only been out for like a year, so that's actually not too bad, actually, when you think about it. So when the anime comes out, it's going to be kind of crazy. But yeah, that's what's been going on. I haven't forgot about those series. I am catching up, but for one reason or the other, I can't review. Oh, same thing with Liar Game. Liar Game, I watched the live-action series. I watched season 1 and season 2, and again, I'm very spoiled, but I'm just rereading it just in case I missed anything, or at least that everything, if anything was changed in the series from the manga, I would know, and all that good stuff. Yeah, but again, Liar Game and Nanatsu no Taizai, I'm very spoiled at both series, so I can't really be reviewing them as I'm reading or as I'm catching up. And Sunken Rock, I'm not sure if it's worth reviewing, period, but it is worth reading, which is what I'm doing right now. And yeah, that's pretty much my channel update video. Thanks for chilling to the end, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And as always, thank you guys for watching.